This is how to reset the service indicator, which is that little spanner symbol there on your Skoda Fabia. This one's a 2006, and to get rid of that message there. So nice and simple, we're just going to use the button on the dash. This is how to do it. Press the button, turn the ignition on, release, turn to the right, turn the ignition off, and it's cleared. That's it. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.